remembers the jump of our competitions and trying to learn just one more rope trick. How about standing in the fields every morning, taking care of our Tamagotchis before school starts? And who could forget how hard we laughed during the fifth grade lip sync competition when our classmates sang, "Come on, Barbie, let's go party." And then we moved up to middle school, where we were mad if we had last lunch just because all the spaghetti was gone by the time we got there. How about hosting the Greek Olympics and having the Spartan team mysteriously trash our projects? Or all the fun games we played during Red October and then protesting its name change to Rocktober? And to all our memories from Camp Warrendale, the Freedom Trail Walk, and our 8th grade semi. And then we came to high school, where we have spent the last 4 years. Some of our most prominent shared memories are March Madness, homecoming, rooting for all our sports teams, and watching our fantastic theater production.